Happy Saturday, everyone! It is an absolutely gorgeous day today. Look at the sky. Look at the sky. We're all outside. We had lunch. And honestly, I think we're gonna be outside all day. Hi, guys! When it's dark, light my way. Bless my heart, Lord. So I'll be making sweet potato fries today. I just put in all the herbs and the salt. I'm using Himalayan salt, some garlic powder, a little bit of onion powder, an Italian herb mix. And then once it's done, I'm gonna sprinkle on a bit of parsley for garnish. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop it in the air fryer. It's been like my favorite way to cook things these days. Here it is. So dinner's all ready. We're just eating something simple today. We have some semi-fried chicken from the air fryer, steamed broccoli, sweet potato fries, and then a salad. Good morning, afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. It is Sunday, and we are off to see a baseball game. Are you excited? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Damien, do you know who's playing? Which teams are playing? They're called the Tucson Bears versus the Lotte Giants.
What? Lotte Giants?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I'm Supergirl? I like that name. Okay, good night, everyone. I love you.
Good night.
Good night.
Hello, my name is Damien. We are right now going to Sang Sang Nara. We are in the Bentley. It's a blue car. And we are right now going to a museum. Sang Sang Nara is a museum where we are going. And then we will be able to have lots of fun. We'll see jet planes. Maybe, and we'll probably get to ride an airplane, maybe, or maybe we might even get to see a dinosaur bone, or maybe we can even touch a skeleton.
Hey guys, so it is Labor Day today, and I decided to take the kids out. We came to Sang Sang Nara, it's a children's museum. Thank you for the garbage. Gosh. Hey, so we are back home. I just showered the kids and put them to bed. I couldn't really talk too much with the camera today because there were so many kids at Sang Sang Nara. It was unbelievable. So, a few things I realized. Well, no, I already knew this, but
I think I just really do not like crowded places. It just completely drains my energy. And yeah, I think because I'm such a sort of attentive and sensitive person, that when there's like so many people and so much is going on, and then at the same time I have to, you know, take care of my kids and try to vlog at the same time, it's just a little bit too much. So near the end of it, I just kind of gave up. And then I also ran out of battery, so I decided to catch you up on what was going through my head here at home, where it's nice and quiet. Yeah, another thing that I realized was that I'm not particularly good at vlogging. I really try to be very present with whatever I'm doing, especially when it comes to my children. I think it's the same for any parent, but when there's kids around, you have to just pay extra attention to them, and to have to vlog at the same time, oh my goodness. Seriously, complete respect to all the YouTubers out there, YouTuber parents out there who do such an amazing job vlogging, because yeah, it is so challenging. But that's not, I'm not trying to say that I'm gonna give up on vlogging. It's definitely something that I want to get better at. I probably won't be doing it like every day or maybe even every week, but I will try to squeeze it into my channel every now and then. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy these sort of random past few days of my life. If you guys did like them, please comment down below and let me know what you think. I'm gonna just wash off all my makeup and take a shower and head to bed. And I will see you guys in my next video. Stay happy, stay healthy, and I will see you soon. Bye! Good night!